This is my service quilt, keeping the tank running. My service philosophy is, in order to exceed expectations, be adapting and accommodating to every situation and come out from the bad situations with knowledge for the future. My not-so-service philosophy is failing to meet guest expectations by being frustrated and uncaring towards guests, unaccommodating and unwelcoming. The tank holds everything and is a foundation of the service. Every service isn't perfect, but it's important to keep the frustration within, and from outside, everything looks perfectly harmonious to the other guest. Water is a basic of a tank, so it is also the basics of the service. Just be sincere, smile, and go with the flow of the guest and how they react to you. If they're simple and easygoing, you can joke around with them, but if it's a business lunch, maybe spend less time chatting. The gravel to me is that everybody has a hard day sometimes. The guests might not come in happy, and they might take it out on you, but you have to strive to create a wow experience so that the guests can leave in a better mood. The filter to me represents cleanliness. Nobody wants to eat in a dirty restaurant or stay in a dirty hotel. It's important to keep the service environment clean for the guest, even if it's not necessarily your job. It's good to help out other departments and just pick up where you can. The fishnet represents staying caught up with your other tasks. Side work, it's easy to get behind on, but then the guests that have you at the end of the night can feel you're rushing through their service. Our tank already has a filter, so the cleaner fish is just going above and beyond. If it's a guest birthday, see what you can do for them. Wish them a happy birthday. If it's their anniversary, tell them happy anniversary. The crab reminds me to just don't be crabby. Everybody has a tough day, but it's important to be nice to your coworkers, your managers, and the guests. The fancy guppy is that not every service is going to be fancy and perfect and exactly what you expected, but you have to take all the little imperfections and learn for future services. The fish food is being sincere and caring. You have to feed your fish for them to be alive and thrive, and you need to take care of your guests, care about your job in order to be good at it. Thank you for watching my service quilt, keeping the tank running.